I'm Gary Hartman with the Center for Texas Music History at Texas State University in San Marcos. This week in Texas Music History, we'll meet Galveston's Walrus of Love. Barry White was born on September 12, 1944 in Galveston, Texas. As a child, he sang gospel in the local church before his family relocated to Los Angeles. By the 1960s, White had achieved moderate success as a songwriter and producer. However, by the 1970s, his sultry baritone voice and his smooth funk soul style made him one of the most popular singers of the era.
My darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, babe. Lord, some things I can't get used to. It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's no lie.
During his career, Barry White amassed 106 gold albums, 41 platinum albums, and 2 Grammys. A large man with undeniable charisma, White earned the nickname the Walrus of Love. He died in 2003 at the age of 58. This Week in Texas Music History is made possible in part with support from Humanities Texas. I'm Gary Hartman.